How to change message notification sound on Google Pixel 8a. Open the app drawer on your device and tap the Google Messages app. Now tap on a profile icon from the top right corner. Tap on a message settings. Tap on a notifications. Tap on a behavior, sounds and more. Now here you can see message notification. Tap on a incoming messages. Now scroll. Here you can see the sound option. Tap on a sound. Now you can see list of default picture category for set the message notification sound. Select any category and choose the sound you want to set as a default message notification. If you want to set a custom message notification sound, tap on a My Sounds. Tap on a plus icon at the bottom right corner. Now choose the sound you want to download from your device or you want to set any audio file from your phone. So select the audio file. Now you can see add audio file to the list. Just select it and tap on a save at the top right corner to save as a message notification sound on your Google Pixel messages. That's it. If you like it, share it.